Alright, everybody's out of the egg now. We have 3 albinos and a pair of hets. I think we're at 2 female albinos and 1 male albino. And 1 in 1 of the hets. So, just wanted to shoot a quick video. What they were looking like. Looks like some pretty nice high contrast. They looked lavenderish when they first came out. I was never hatched albinos before, so didn't know what to expect. But pretty stoked with the outcome. Great odds. Alright, thanks for checking them out. Rossi Reptiles out.